What?
Surprise, motherfucker!
Hello, everybody. Oh, I didn't mean to be in that. Carlos is inviting me. But we're back, and my capture card stopped working. We were just over there, and then we went down here, and I shot a wild mangrel dog thingy, and we were talking about how cute Mr. Cute Dog is. But we're on our way, and what was that? We're on our way to this plant of sorts, and there's like a bunch of interesting things. Dog meat is like being a sneaky beaver. I don't know why I'm crouching. But we decided to not hold our switchblade out anymore. We died so many times last time. We always hold our pistol out just in case. I discovered a station. Station? Kind of station. Station wagon. Parkour! Oh, I'm bad at parkour. Did I see something over here? I'll plop right in here. Let's do some CSGO crouch jumps. Get on top of boxes at A site. I'm just kidding. What? I don't know if anything happens. I'm gonna dog meat. I mean, Mr. Cute Dog, why do you always... I can't. Why are you always whining all the time? But we're gonna be heading out. I didn't even check our weight. What's our weight at? 250, so we're actually quite encumbered. Oh, is that a person? Oh. There are shots being fired everywhere. What are you? Oh. That's the... I just whacked dog meat. I'm sorry, buddy. Look at all these. Whoa. Who is this? There's lots of skulls. Oh, hello. Jangles the boot. Whatever monkey. Got
Freedom! That. What? That scared the crap out of me.
Okay, that astoundingly awesome tail. So I kind of don't blame that fish guy, man. Cause like, damn! Right when I was saying that we weren't gonna die anymore. What the heck, man? There's a red scorpion. Okay, we're gonna discover Bedford Station again. What's that? But that was like, oh my gosh, that was so scary. Thing just popped out of nowhere. We can discover this, but there's nothing here. The station of the bedding. When you wed the bed. Oh! Caution. The ghoul. We don't have a very big sneak. 72. Oh, there's more than one. Really? Should we? It's not. I don't think it's worth crating him. Let's get right up behind him. Oh! 11. 8. Dog meat's biting him. Yeah, yeah. Drag him. Drag him. Alright, 50. Alright. Let's see. I believe. 3 shots right from the head. Nice! Oh gosh! Jesus, they killed me so fast! These guys are supposed to be like the ghouls. Why are they hurting me so much? Keep distracting him, buddy. Yeah, drag him. Keep distract. You're an amazing distraction dog, Meat. I mean, dog. Die! Oh! That's awesome, the bullet follow for that. Oh my gosh. We're almost dead. Let's see what we're gonna eat. We got inventory, aid. Cram. What doesn't give us rats? This only gives us two. Rats, 10 HP. That's not much HP. Slows down time. Melon. I think I need that. Oops. Oh, that's nice. Let's eat that. More rat meat. That's also quite good. Wow. These guys. Why are they... Oh, bullets? That's good. They took, like, all my bullets now! I might have to start using this, even though they're... insanely powerful and tried to kill me. Oh, where are you? Alright, caution. I don't have very much sneak, so I don't know how well I can take these guys. An oven mitt. Oh. Is he coming? He's coming. Run! Dog meat, kill it! Alright, we're gonna try and go in for the knife. Oh my gosh, no! There's so many of them! Okay, I can... 42%. Let's try that. Yeah! And can we get two? Nice! Oh gosh. Dog meat! Keep on distracting! You're an amazing distractor! No AP! Oh gosh. Stay away! 52. Oh gosh! There's more! These guys are pretty slow. I mean, they're not a huge threat. Oh gosh! You were just slow! You stupid- no! I'm never using melee weapons again. Screw this, I'm new to this game, guys. I'm just gonna run there. I can't kill anything. Oh gosh. I'm gonna check the inventory for things of goodness. Inventory. I don't have much aid. Like, I'm gonna be honest. Barely any aid. I'd like more aid. But, so I guess with the ghouls, they actually pack a punch, even if though they are very weak. It's like, I'm just gonna avoid everything for this first little bit. Because everything, like, instantly kills me. What is this? Nope, 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 nope. We're just walking by. We're just, nope. Oh, settler is getting killed. Oh, nice job, man. Oh gosh. Let's do this. Yeah, man. Oh gosh. Boom. There's so many of them! Kill it, random person! Can I take all your stuff? Can I not? Oh my gosh, I'm just noping out of here. I'm sorry, settler! I'm sorry! I can't not help her. I'm sorry. Woo! How's it going? Oh, no problem. I don't know if that was worth all my ammo, but I can cook all this stuff up, so that's good. I don't know why do you not want these guys' bits in their teeth? Why don't you take their teeth? I don't even want to know. Ooh, yeah. Purified water. Alright, I guess we helped a person. We can hold our heads high. We'll do that. I'm actually gonna, you know what I'm gonna do? Because this inventory. Just to switch that so that we don't have to waste anymore. How much ammo do we have for this? Why can't I see my gun? Oh, there we are. Oh, we have a lot of ammo for this. Oh, we should use this. Yes. All the ammos. Do you have anything on you? I hear noises. I'm scared. Oh, fungus. Glowing fungus at that. Maybe we should stay off the road. I feel like the road is a bad place to be. I like how it still says that it's a switchblade. It's got 24 bullets. I feel like this would be a good weapon. I like the amount of ammos we have for it. What is this heap of junk? We're gonna just... Lexington! Yay! Who's that guy? Is that... Oh gosh! Oh gosh! Ow! You don't know... Nope. That was bad. That hurt a lot. Are they following me? Random machine gun turret. Run! Oh gosh! There's people in this town. Oh gosh. Okay, they're fighting. We're hidden. Raider scum. Oh wow. Is it just one? Hi. Dog meat. Oh, there's more than one. Nothing? Dog meat, are you okay? Oh, dog meat! You gave away our position! Two stim packs, that's awesome. Gosh, there's so much bad things in this town. Are you following me? Oh gosh. Oh my gosh, there's so many bad guys over in that direction. Keep running. Keep... What? Get a touchdown. I think that we're not powerful enough for this, boys. We have to go. We're not good enough. Hard. I had to do it. I'm sorry. I had to do it. I hate you, Switchblade. Go away. Nobody likes you. It's Mr. Switchblade. I'm sorry, guys. I know. I'm sorry, but I mean... It's just too hard. I get annihilated. We're gonna kill everything now, though. Like, as soon as that happens, like, everybody, every single thing I meet is gonna die. So don't worry. You'll still have your action-packed adventures with Bob Cow. It just won't be me dying every 2 seconds, you know? Which, I mean, is... Sometimes amazing. But not all the time. Bum, bum, bum. Oh, hello. There's lots of raider scum in this place. That does no damage. Let's go ahead and pop a quick save down. I need some better weapons. Hi, buddy. Like I said, we're gonna annihilate everything in our way now. Dog meat, you scared me! Ow. Let's go ahead and get some aid going on. More rat chunks. Yummy. Oh gosh, are these the guy with the turrets? Did you just- Oh yeah, it is. There's a turret right there. And it has really bad aim. Oh, I can hit it. Why am I getting green hit markers? I was just hitting you, homie. Oh gosh. Come on. I can't. Alright. Right, my Oh yeah, we got a little bit of a bayonet thing on here. Did I destroy it already? Is that why? Oh no, for sure not. Oh wow. This turret's a little more powerful than I expected. Moist all its ammo, maybe. Is that the way to take these things down? Rip them to waste all the ammo? Ow, 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 ow! You bully! This thing has so much ammo! Can I close this door? Ha! Ha! Alright. That thing seems to be a little OP. Can I get to it from down here? Can I do anything from down here? We need more aid. Mole rat meat, 7 rads, 25. Need 2 of those. Oh gosh! There's like a dog meat! Get out of the way, buddy! I mean Doge guy. There's so many bullets! Oh my gosh, if you don't give me like 100 bullets for killing you, I'm gonna be very sad. Oh yeah, boy! Where are you shooting at me from? Up there? You can see me? Oh, I see you. I don't think I can make that shot. I don't think so. No! Stop dying! Oh gosh. Alright, we're gonna do it this way. We go up there, get it distracted. Just come down here. Okay. This one turret! They're so stupid. Leave me alone, turret. Ow, you broke my arm. Stop hurting my arm, turret. This entire episode is me taking down these stupid turrets. Ow. I'm gonna get so much loot from this. Oh my gosh. It's dead now. Oh, dog meat, are you okay? Okay, it looks like he... Oh my gosh. Okay, he's okay. Wow. 4 bullets. Where are those guys that I killed? Where's the other turret as well? Excuse me, Mr. Dog. What are you? Oh. Is that the other one that I blew up? This one right here, right? Yeah. Alright, where's those guys that I killed? Gas canister? It's parts, bits of the thing that I blew up. Oh yeah, you better give me stim pack, pistol, tempered. I feel like tempered is better. All the rest of that's no bueno. We don't need it. I need more weight though. What were we were looking at here? We can level up, correct? Oh yeah. Now you instantly gain 1 point. Cool. Where's my heavy gunner? Heavy guns? So requirements is level 10. I'm level 4. So I can't do that. What are these things? You're part tree. While standing... That's funny. Okay. It's just gonna be like one episode where I just laugh at all these things. Oh. Mr. Sunman. What do we got? Local leader. What does this do? Establish supply lines between your workshop settlements. Alright. It doesn't look like I have anything good to level up there. But man, we... Oh. Oh. Dog meat, thank you for rattling all those things. What does it say? Born survivor. 5 G's. Oh, I hate those things. Crap. We're moving throughout the city. By the end of the episode, we'll be there, I believe.
No way I'm cracking this.
Well, you suck then. But we do need to be a little bit careful. Super Duper Mart? Is this a Super Duper Mart? It's Super Duper! We got any things I can... Monies. I'm gonna use that. Yeah, why not? We got an icebox. You can... So many noises in this game. Super Duper Mart. Let's go into the Super Duper Mart. Loading screen. Hello, Protect! Protectron. And Fallout 3, these had a lot of bad guys in them. I'm gonna go ahead and be a little sneaky. What do we got in here? Oh gosh. Oh gosh! Oh no! You're bad at aiming! Run! Get out! There's too many of them! Get out, get out, get out, get out! I hope they don't come out with me. Oh gosh. This may have not been a permanent fix. Oh, they came out with me! Oh gosh, dog meat! We're out of APs. Dog. Don't die, dog. Ah! I'm just gonna shoot your leg a little bit. Did I really miss? Oh gosh, I'm limp. I broke my leg. Ugh. 8-ball. Oh gosh. Message. Oh gosh. We're out of ammo now. That was a... They came out with me. But we're fine. We're 70 meters away. I've been through so much to get here. Oh gosh. Oh! It's your friendly neighborhood, feral ghouls! Run! 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 I like running. Oh my gosh, holy run. Holy run. Holy run, dog meat, you're fine. Run! Run! Right. Oh my gosh, look at them all! Run! Oh gosh, run! Oh gosh! Alright, we're oh! Should I quick save? We're quick saving. We're gonna take a jet. Gorvega assembly plant. Whoa! Peacing out! Woo! Oh gosh. Danger. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh, he's still coming for me! We need some aid. What gives me health? Nuka cherry. No, I don't wanna waste that. Purified water. Stimpaks. Wild corn. See some corn. We have no oh my gosh. More rat meat. We're gonna have to. Oh, so many rats. There's more coming to my right. I see them as well. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Good job. Go that way. Nope, don't come over here. No. Don't. You. You're so bad at aim. Yeah. stop dodging my... Alright, we're gonna have to take some rad away. We have too many. Rad away. R. Rad away. Oh, one rad away? Oh gosh. We should stop getting hit so much. Oh gosh. I see you up there. I see you, cuh. Can we get a headshot on this guy, bye? Fire! No, no, you're not! You're bad! You're bad! Oh! This is bad! There's so many! And we're. Oh gosh! Run! Reload! There's so many bad people around here! And there's freaking mini nukes going off, and machine gun turrets, and I don't know where dog meat is. Oh my gosh. Dog meat. Oh, dog meat, yes. Oh, dog meat's okay. Whew. Oh my gosh. We're in trouble, guys. Pork and beans. Eat the pork and beans. Oh my gosh. Rads are like a problem. There's an enemy over here. These stupid, darn ghouls messing my day up, man. Woo! We're here, guys. We're at the place. And it looks like this is our most long range. Yeah. Our longest range weapon. And most weapon damage dealing. But we're here. Here and we're queer. What happened to that? There was a turret right there. We're just gonna just be walking down here. Have I reloaded my shotgun? I have. I hear turrets. I'm gonna go in with our. Oh yeah, look at this. That's destroyed. Oh, and a raider died. Squirrel bits. Welding goggles. Let's get in here, boys. Go in front of your mic, because I'm on my... Oh, look at the desk fan. Nice. Handmade... Oh. I was so close to... walking right by that. We're heavy. Dog meat, get over here.
Hey.
I need to talk to you, buddy. Let's trade. Oh! Alright, we're gonna take that. We might have to put some... You are a melee guy, and I have a good shot at your head, so you're dead. Oh, damn! Headshot! Nice. Not bad. We're in close quarters, so we're gonna pull out the shoddy. But there's stuff to... steal. And this music, I may have to turn that down because the music is so loud. Turn the music down to there. Oh yeah, let's quick save. Smart guy. Cocktail. Switchblade. Hidden. Something in the toilet. Oh. Camera. And a clipboard, don't really want you. What is this? It's an extinguisher? Who's. Oh, yes. Yes. Let me. Oh, that's great. We have like a little. Oh! Dog meat's murdering people! Dog meat, nice job, buddy! Ouch. Dog meat, who did you murder? Dog meat's going ham right now, honestly. I'm just letting him do all the work. Salt gas mask. Pistol. What else is there to steal? Oh gosh! Oh, I'm on fire! I'm on fire! Oh my gosh. I'm burning quickly. Nuka cherry, mongrel dog meat. Oh gosh. Okay, I'm okay. Dude, that fire is crazy. Oh gosh. Right in the head? I can do this. BAM! No, I missed! Oh gosh. I can hit that. 54. I believe.
Yeah.
Right in the face. Dog meat. Can you finish him off, buddy? Oh. Oh yeah. Oh, I love that. Ow. Ow, no. Stop shooting me. Did you see that? That was sick. It was like. Boom. Oh, that was sick. He like butt. Smashed it with the butt. And then like. Oh, that was awesome. I kind of want to go in third person so I can see that better. But no. Excuse me, dog meat. You're like. You're going ham right now. And I love you for it. But you're just a little bit in the way. Play games with me, huh? Sack hood with hoses. That's cool. Is anybody else in here? Any other cool things? Coca-Cola bottle. Another dead guy. Oh, glow-sided. Sighted weapon of guns. I don't think... silver plate. I don't know if that's worth anything. I leveled up. Alright, that's good. Oh! Yeah! Bam bam, and dog meat finishes him off. This shotgun's OP, dude. Like, I am really liking the shotgun. Why do they always have to fight back? I mean, dog, are you? Alright, we're just gonna have to lose some things. Weapons, apparel, aid, all. Can I go? Junk, sort by. Value, weight. 6 is an extinguisher, but it has steel and obazoos. Let's just. Oh wait, how do I drop things? Dog meat, yeah, buddy.
Hey.
What can I throw on you? I'm not sure how much. Oh gosh. I'm not sure how much dog meat can hold, but let's go. Wrong one again, always. Like always, I do. Roth acceleration value, weight. I'll give you one of those. Shirt pipe. Apparel. Raiders chest piece. Yeah, we have nothing on right now. So let's see. Tempered. 3-3. 3-10. 4-10. Alright. So I'm gonna put that on. 4-4-4. Wait, am I putting these on or not? Oh, these are all the same thing. Leather, so that is a little bit lower, but electric damage, which I don't think is matters right now. Left arm, that's the only left arm we have. Right arm, 2-3. Face, that gives us one damage. Do I have any other, like, helmet? Gas mask, just 1. Raise left leg, 2. Alright, left arm, we already have something on there. What is this? This is the only thing we have for left arm. This is better. Harness? 1. Long johns, raider leathers. Sack hood, yeah, and then that. How do we look now? We got, oh my gosh, we look so dumb. But that's a little armor, I do believe. And we're almost dead. But, let's eat some food. Rad X, rad resistance. No. We're gonna eat all this food and gain our health back in the next episode, guys, because it's so long and I can't stop playing this game. I promise you, the next episode, I'm gonna record these two episodes in a row and they're both gonna come out, and I promise you, I'm not gonna play another game after that, alright? But thanks for watching, guys. And I'm probably gonna play another game after that because I am too addicted to this game. But thanks for watching, guys. Or at least in the video games that have guns. Shut up, I'm trying to do my outro. Goodbye, everybody!